Peppa Pig, Peppa's busy day. It is 7 o'clock. Move the big hand to the 12 and the little hand to the 7. At 7 o'clock in the morning, Peppa wakes up.
Time to get up, George, cries Peppa.
It is 8 o'clock. Move the big hand to the 12 and the little hand to the 8. At 8 o'clock, Peppa has breakfast.
Yummy, says Peppa. Can I have some more, please?
It is 9 o'clock. Move the big hand to the 12 and the little hand to the 9. At 9 o'clock, Peppa and George go to playgroup.
Dinosaur,
says George. It is 12 o'clock. Move the big hand to the 12 and the little hand to the 12. At 12 o'clock, Madame Gazelle takes everyone for a picnic lunch.
I love picnics,
says Peppa. It is 2 o'clock. Move the big hand to the 12 and the little hand to the 2. At 2 o'clock, Mammy and Daddy Pig pick up Peppa and George in their car. Toot toot! It is 3 o'clock. Move the big hand to the 12 and the little hand to the 3. At 3 o'clock, Peppa and George go to the playground.
Swing time!
Shouts Peppa and Rebecca Rabbit. It's 6 o'clock. Move the big hand to the 12 and a little hand to the 6. At 6 o'clock, it's time for dinner.
Pancakes!
Cheers, Peppa.
They're my favourite.
It is 7 o'clock. Move the big hand to the 12 and a little hand to the 7. At 7 o'clock, Peppa and George get ready for bed.
Time to scrub and brush,
says Peppa. It is 8 o'clock. Move the big hand to the 12 and the little hand to the 8. At 8 o'clock, it's bedtime. Mammy and Daddy Pig come in to say goodnight. But Peppa and George are fast asleep. The end.
Hi kids, did you have fun watching this video? Then like and subscribe for more.